I'm Noémie Kohler, and I'm a professor of physics at Rutgers, and I've been here since 1960. To get the stage set correctly, I have to tell you that I was the first woman hired by Rutgers College. At the time, there were no women students at Rutgers College, but there were no women professors either. They were all female faculty was at Douglas, as well as all female students. So it was a very different environment. The dean of the college at the time didn't even know how to welcome me. Usually had a party at the beginning of the year to welcome the incoming faculty. And he didn't invite me because, as he explained to the chair of the department at the time, women at those parties usually served the tea in the dean's office, and he didn't think I would like that, so he didn't invite me. So that's where we started when I came to Rutgers. However, the physics department was a very welcoming environment and has been ever since, and I've been very happy since then. I wasn't born in France. I was born in Vienna, but that's when Hitler came to power. And my parents moved to Paris thinking they could escape. But that lasted a few years, and by the time the war broke out in Europe, it was clear that there was no escape. So they found a way to get to Cuba, where we stayed a year and a half. In 1942, we left with the last boat that left Marseille at the time, through Casablanca. And then we went to Cuba, where we were, as I said, about a year and a half. From there, we moved to Mexico. In Mexico, I went to the French school, and the French school was run according to the French system, and all the teachers we had were refugees from the war as well. So it was sort of a transport of the French system into Mexico. And we were all very excited by living, us, the children, by living in Mexico, because it was tropical, we loved it, the weather was good, and the parents were so preoccupied with war that we were given total freedom and we did whatever we wanted. So we really developed very strong relationships, and I think how would people look at me as a child? We were all in that same group of being interested in everything and wanting to do everything and wanting to learn everything. And we were very close.